What always drew me back to Washington is the variety of landscape we have, and also the small community. Programs like the mustard seed program. We have a wide variety of people from different income brackets and from different backgrounds, and the mustard seed is something that we can all be really proud of, and I think it's becoming more and more important that we support these kind of organizations.